All right, hello and welcome to Ginger Jets 2, PlateUp Day 10. We are just going to go ahead and keep continuing. I don't know if you guys have made it this far with cakes before, but if you have, leave a comment. It really helps it a lot. Also, maybe like the the video. I was going to say the channel. Of course, you can't do that, but it really helps out a lot. If not, it's okay. All good. Don't worry about it. But we're going to go ahead and continue here. Grab that. I want that. I want that a lot. We don't quite have our safety hob yet. We do have enough to make multiple cakes. Grab that. This. Just trying to get some of this prep work done as fast as possible. I mean, there's probably faster if I'm being honest, but hey, it's as fast as I can possibly think of. Got a nice little system going here. I didn't put this in the oven, my bad. Inside the oven. Oh, I forgot, I should have called. There we go. Get at least 16 coins going. I need to make another one? Nah, I definitely don't, but in the spirit of habit, we're gonna do it anyway. Just in case. Yep, I already got you set. I wonder if it's remaining patience on what you got with them. I don't know. Nope. Noah. I tried. That's another decor round. I did want this. I like the rugs because they can't leave messes. Let me see how much the hob is and we're going to maybe buy some stuff. Safety hob is 60. So I can definitely buy this. Can move this hob over here. Just because I can. I'm just going to decorate the whole restaurant. Why not, right? Is there a point to it? No. Do I think it's nice? Yes. Does my restaurant have three conflicting color schemes? Yes. Do I mind? No. All right. This gives one, but it is 40. Wait. Yeah. But it also helps keep messes down. Believe it or not, these are actually really nice for preventing messes, so. I'm gonna put this in a higher traffic part. Yeah. And I should have paid attention to the groups, but we were not looking. Oopsie. Another blueprint desk I don't need. This. Let's get some chocolate going, actually. I think getting some chocolates going is actually fantastic. I could use another one of those, actually. Go ahead and do this. Dun, 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 dun. Grab this. Lord have mercy, I'm making up a mess. Oh, I didn't notice it was already cooked. Holy cow, that was close. I was looking at it the whole time and didn't even realize it. Yikes, that would have been a scary moment. Oh, I forgot my rolling pin. Oh well. These messes are insane. I just realized that. Oh my god. Quit making so many messes. This is why I hate messes. This is why I love formal, I think is what it is. Because they don't make hardly that. They don't make a lot of messes, which is really nice. But this is ridiculous. Or the rugs. The rugs help, too. The rugs help out a lot. The problem is I don't have money for rugs. Wait, did I turn that? What? Oh, I didn't know you could turn that during the thing. Good to know. I didn't realize I could turn that out of practice mode. That's cool. I mean, not great, because I did it on accident, but it's still cool. So. Nice. That's a lot of money, actually. 153. It's a good day. You know, I just realized what I should do. Why don't I just swap those? I don't know why I didn't think of that. If I swap those, then I could put three up, technically. And not a lot of thought process went into that until just now, so. Let's do this. That's a blueprint desk, right? Yeah. Discount desk, yes! I've never used a discount desk, so first time for everything, right? Let's get those going. Over there. Oh. I suppose I can't refire chocolate, can I? Oh, right. Oops. Forgot I loaded it in already. I already have a thing going. I already have a cookie thing up there, and I just realized that, too. Lord have mercy. I am all over the place right now. Okay. I need more automation going. Ooh, that's something I want. I want that. Give me. Get some more money. I think that's the last two, right? Yes. The more blueprint cabinets we got, the better. You guys want more?
Yes.
Cool. That's exciting. 250. All right. Sweet. Whew. Nice. They could change their order to all they want. I ain't gonna do nothing. Alright, let's grab this guy. I got it's like they can change their order. Okay. That doesn't hurt me at all. And we're actually gonna grab the hob. Expanded bin's kinda cool, but I don't think we need a bin. Compactor bin's also good if I needed it. But again, I don't think I need it. I'll do that. Wait, no. Guess it doesn't matter. Okay. Let's go grab the... We're going to grab counter, because that could be a possible freezer, which would be fantastic. I forgot counters turn into freezers, if I'm being honest. But it'll also help out for more automation, because then I can do... If I can get another, if I can get a grabber, I can do freezer here into this. No, actually, yeah, freezer, boom, boom, boom. And I'll have several automations, so. But we're going to head into the interview here. If you guys like the video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends and your families. Catch you dudes and dudettes in the next video. And as always, stay classy.